Hello, runners. This is Coach Mary. And I'm going to just demonstrate our stretching routine that we're going to do at the end of class. So you have it, so you can do it during the week when you might forget an exercise here and there. Here it is for you. So we're going to start out with a full body stretch. So grab your mat and just lengthen and extend. Sink your belly button into your back and into the floor. Relax. And we're going to bring both knees in, nice and easy. Just pull into your chest. One leg's going to extend up. And the other one's going to relax down. And just find a gentle spot to hold on. Don't need to pull it. Rotate that foot ankle in one direction and then reverse the other way. And then the other leg's going to slide up and then cross it over. And we're just going to gently give that knee a little push out. Now, if you're comfortable here, just stay here. If you want to feel a little bit more, reach through, pull that leg in. And then relax. Both knees are going to come back in again. And we're going to just drop them down to one side, nice and easy. Try and keep your shoulders on the floor. Then take that top leg and extend it out a little. Feel a nice stretch through your glute. Your activity. Let both knees come back center again. Hold it to your chest. This time we're going to hold on to the other leg extending up. And the other one goes long. Rotate the foot one direction, and then reverse and go the other way. The extended leg is going to lift up. You're going to cross over and just gently open up. Remember, if you're comfortable here, just stay here. You want a little deeper stretch, reach through and lift up. And then relax down. Both knees are going to come in again to your chest. And then we're going to drop them down to the other side. A little bit more, extend that top leg out and just let it drop down. Go back in, come back up, and knees come into your chest. Take a big inhale, and when we exhale, we're going to roll ourselves up. One leg comes up. Nice hip flexor stretch. Reach nice and tall. And then hinge from your hips all the way down. See where those hands can land. If you can't make it all the way to the floor, you can definitely put an elbow right here. That knee just supports yourself. If you'd like a little bit more, bend those back toes in and lift up. Do a full runner stretch. That leg's going to come back down. We're going to lift up and we're going to rotate to the outside. Bring it back center. We're going to come knees, lock hands behind and open up. And
And then we're going to tick-tock to one side. Center, stretch nice and tall, and hit your other side. You want a little bit more, just tuck that top hand on. Bring it back center, release down, and the other foot's back. Nice hip flexor stretch, when you're ready. Runners, have a great day.